morning, Patriot Pioneers. I'm your loving best friend, Chris Danforth, and happy Valentine's Day. This week, we celebrate Random Acts of Kindness Week. Each day, the SCA and leadership classes are hosting kindness and gratitude-centered activities. Have fun while doing something nice for others. The Patriot Photography Program and the Photo Club will be sponsoring a pop-up photo booth outside of room 1201 to kick off Random Acts of Kindness Week today. Students and staff can use the booth's backdrop to capture selfies. The backdrop design is based on love and kindness. Family, Community, and Career Leaders of America, otherwise known as the FCCLA, is excited about their February project, which honors Valentine's Day, random acts of kindness, and mental health awareness. Check out their Love Yourself display in 1200's hallway. The display showcases positive affirmations and self-esteem. If you aren't able to participate in an official Random Acts of Kindness activity, you can always be randomly kind on your own. Say hello to someone who looks like they need encouragement. Say thank you to someone who's helped you. Be on the lookout for ways to make others feel valued. Even a simple gesture can improve somebody's day. Thank you for tuning into the Morning Minutes. I'm your best friend, Chris Danforth, and make it a week of kindness, pioneers.
Barbara Johns, born in 1935 in New York City, both grew up in Farmville, Prince Edward County. 16-year-old junior at Robert Roussa Monton High School organized a student strike for a new school building in 1951. The NAACP advised the students to sue for integration. The Farmville case was one of the five eventually rolled into the Brown versus Board of Education of Topeka case that declared segregation unconstitutional in 1954.